a high water mark for the Eastgate flooding. And now it's gone down to this spot here. There's Starbucks. And a great expanse of parking lot with one car flooded almost to the roof. Seems to be moving, levels seem to be moving down rapidly. But all those stores are bound to have been flooded. A few sandbags outside the clean juice, but there's water inside.